I saw him bite first fish. That's a good looking one, eh?
Whoa, calm down. It's really nice looking natural speckle. Those look different than like stock speckles, eh? They're so pretty.
That was like 5 seconds of you putting that down the hole. First fish of the day. So we've been fishing on this lake for probably 4 or 5 hours now. Had some lunch, had a nice fire. We drilled a bunch of holes and I went and cleaned them all out. So I'm going to go hopping through them all and hopefully we can get a few fish here. We already caught one and haven't had much action since. And we might have to move lakes soon if we don't get any more bites. We have one fish right now that was on the other lake, so hopefully we can maybe finish off the day with a few nice fish here. Fish on. Woo! This is like a good one. Ooh. Yes! Yes! Nice! Nice! That's a gorgeous fish. That's a gorgeous, gorgeous looking speckled trout.
Oh yeah, look at that baby.
So beautiful. All natural, gorgeous looking fish. He got off right at the hole and then Dad pulled him out. Dad came in clutch that time. Whew, gorgeous looking fish. Funny story actually. So I was just out snowmobiling along here, found a bit of powder, so snowmobiling with this little guy, and then Dad saw a couple bites on my rod here, so then he rushed over and then I saw him, so I came back and he got off and jigged for like a couple seconds and he was back on, and we hooked up. He came all the way up the hole to about here, came off, then Dad grabbed him and got him, so I was pretty lucky. I'm just using this setup right here, pink spoon, or blue fox, and with just a minnow head. Not allowed to use a live bait in here, so just using a chopped off minnow head. And yeah, so that's what's going on today, and that's our second fish, and hopefully maybe we can get one more. Fish on! Yeah. Oh! he gone. Same as last time, he got up to the hole and then...
I remember he had a nice bend in the rod when I saw it.
You're not biting, eh?
No. There he is. No!
Oh.
No!
No!
Fish on! It's a good one, it's a really nice one. Right here, right here.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Yes! That's a gorgeous fish. That's a gorgeous, gorgeous another speckle. On the same spoon. Same spoon, and it's another gorgeous looking speckled trout. Yes! Yes! That's our limit. Ooh, my hands are freezing.
He was hooked good. Right in the top lip.
Yeah, I don't think he was getting off. Really nice hook set. Right in top of the mouth on that same spoon. As I said earlier, it's just a gorgeous looking fish. Both the ones that I caught are 17 inches, so really nice speckled trout. And all the natural ones, and look at the color on that. All the dots are... So that is our limit for the day. We can only keep three over 12 inches. And pretty much all of them in here are over that, except for smaller ones, and they don't seem to bite, so... Probably gonna be packing her up soon, and it was a really good day. My hands are freezing. So the hole I've been fishing in is 10 feet. We've been fishing around the 5 to 10 feet range. The hole that I caught both my fish in is this one right here. 10 feet, as I said, yeah. And we're just about to head out and had a really awesome day. I'll just talk about the rod a bit. It's a Cabela's 26 inch medium light. It's called the Fish Eagle 50, and yeah, it's a really good combo. It worked really well. We lost another fish out of here, so this hole produced 3 fish. Got a little bit of technical difficulties with the snowmobile on the way.
So what are we gonna do now? Okay, we gotta turn this thing here. Fine, yeah. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, turn this here, the track. Which way?
After a 15-minute delay, we're back up and running, and we're good to go.